What's up, guys? It's your girl Trinity Tukamai. You know what day is it? And your girl ain't come here to play. Right now, I am watching a waxing video. It's like 1:30-ish in the morning, and I have an appointment at 12 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm getting my first Brazilian wax, and by the looks of it, I'm finna probably cancel it in the morning because I done seen people that took it like an OG, and I done seen people that all that screaming and everything else, and they think that it really hurts. And I have literally low pain tolerance. I think I have low pain tolerance. And I don't think I can do this, but we gonna find out in the morning. So I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Okay, guys, so it's 11:15 and my appointment is at 12 o'clock. I was going to cancel it, but something told me not to. I'm a little nervous still, so wish me good luck, and I'll see you guys when I'm at the place. Okay, so I'm here, and I'm finna go ahead and turn back around. There go one of the little employees or whatever, but I'm nervous. I'm really freaking nervous. I've been seeing a lot of videos just like not okay. Like, they've just been screaming, all that. And I'm just like, my pain tolerance is low. To me, it's low because I can't do pain at all. I don't even know if I can push out a baby because I think I'm going to cry. And I feel like I'm going to cry right now. But we can go in and see how this goes. I hope and pray that God be with me because I'm in here. I'm kind of nervous. Shut up, back out. Oh, she's not coming. Thinking about backing out, y'all. I don't think I can do this. This is like a little cute little area, I think. Well, I mean, I guess. But I'm still nervous. I'm ready to tap out. I don't even know if it's enough hairs down here. Because if not, they might have to tell me to go back home and try it. But yeah, I'm a little nervous. Ooh, I'm getting hot. This is what the room looks like. Over there. But yeah, if you're watching this video because you're finna get a wax, don't mind me, okay? If I scream, I scream, okay? Everybody's pain tolerance is different. I'm just a little nervous, but I'm, like everybody says, it's just all in my head, you feel me? Because my thoughts are making me more and more nervous. But like I said, something's just telling me that it's gonna be okay and I'm gonna be okay. But still, I'm scared. And I just hope that this pain don't be a lot of pain.
What you doing that stretches out the skin? So this is just a long cleanser. Okay. And then I try to move the different spots. That way you don't really focus on one area.
Is to apply it warmer than body temperature. That way it opens up the pores so the hairs come out a little bit easier.
Kristen. You do it by yourself. Mm-hmm. You're a pro.
Girl, 6 years. 6 years. But the money is good. Really good.
Them sores or something?
No. It's pretty much protein.
Oh.
Hair is attached to a muscle. So when you wax, you're like legit ripping that away.
See, I have bad, like, razor bumps.
This should help, for sure.
And I don't know what made me want to come here.
Realistically, I get about 2 weeks before anything starts to come back. And then, I try to get them done every 4 weeks.
Okay.
Because the more you do them, eventually those hairs won't grow back. Thank you.
boyfriend whacked me before, but I was like a one time thing. And I feel like he did out of anger.
So how long do you think I should keep coming here for it to like be not painful?
I would stick with like the 4 weeks. No more than 5. And then we have a membership, which is $44 a month. But they charge your card monthly. So if you ever get a membership for 4 weeks. Sometimes, depending on how fast the hairs grow, you can get away with every 2 weeks, but it just depends on how fast the hairs grow.
We done?
I just got a few little cleanups before the mask part.
Other people's vlogs, screen and everything.
Girl, I honestly feel like it depends on the person you want to look. It depends on the person getting it, because like I said, everyone's pain tolerance is different. I know what this feels like, so I'm gonna be trying to heal y'all. I really don't.
That's from shaving.
I pulled it out. So you do have a little pinpoint view of it. It'll stay.
Okay.
Nothing major. Because we need to work to grow here. I go snatching. Yep. That has to go somewhere.
I didn't think I was
going to
do it.
Do not. We are our biggest critics.
See, I know it's going to be like kind of bad because it's my first time, but it wasn't like all that bad.
try and look out.
Yeah, they always said, they told me, when you do your first one, you gotta make sure you come back.
Yeah.
Keep going. Yeah. Cause if you stop, it's gonna be more painful.
Mm-hmm. That's why I said, like, the weeks. 5 weeks, I can get away with 5 weeks, it's not as bad, but 6 weeks and a half, girl, that's just asking for trouble.
Yeah.
It will feel like today. Cause like I was saying, with hair being attached to a muscle, like a month and a half that they don't have to chill and, you know what I mean, go back and start moving. You want to do your butt trick?
Is it going to hurt? I heard it don't.
No, don't let it hurt. Never let it hurt.
Okay, so I didn't think it was going to be not that bad. Like I said, it was all in my mindset that I thought I was going to be crying, screaming, all of that. But to be honest, it wasn't that bad. Like I said, everybody's pain tolerance is different. And I'm surprised that I took that like a G. Like, I'm very proud of myself. But I realized that they was playing music, so I don't know if I'm going to speed through it or whatever, because like I said, I don't want to be copyrighted because YouTube be so strict on everything. So I don't know what I'm going to do, how I'm gonna edit this video, because like I said, they was playing music and I just realized it. But I'm finna be on my way to run some errands, so I'm gonna get to you guys back later. Hey you guys, so I'm back home. I just want to give a little shout out to Melissa, the one that likes me. She gave me a little nose that nice midi. If you're around my area, I got it did at Brazil's Waxing Center. Overall, she made me feel comfortable. She made me, you know, she didn't make me feel like discomfort, none of that. Even though it was my first time, pain tolerance, I actually did very, very well. Like, I didn't think I was going to do well, but I did well. But I'm in love with her. I really, really am in love with her. I can't stop staring at her, but I will continue to get more wax did on her, because like I said, it's better than shaving. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to your girl Trinity Kamaya, and also subscribe to my couple's channel, Trinity and Jahad. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. And also make sure you guys comment down below of what pranks or anything else that y'all want to see from me. I love you guys, and I see you guys in the next video.